I'm here today with Megan, Julia, and Brittany, and we're going to talk a little bit about how they input some of their work into their digital portfolios.
Okay, so walk me through the steps of how you hand your homework in.
First, when you finish your artwork or your paperwork, you could take a picture of it with the iPod Touch, and then you send it to our Picasso web album, and then if it's messed up, you could turn it and edit it, and then you can send it to your desktop, and then you can send it to your website, and then you can copy the URL and turn it into your teacher's inbox, digital inbox.
So, can you walk me through the steps of how you finish your work and you hand it in?
So when you finish your work, you have to take a photo of it with the iPod Touch, and then you send it to your Picasso web album, and then when you get it there, you can edit it and like turn it and stuff, and then you download it onto your desktop, and then you put it on your website, and then when you're done with all that, you can get the URL of the place where you put your photo, and you put it in your teacher's inbox online.